no? Com et dius que fatigui?
Fatigui, està ben fet.
Did you dope me? You have no right!
Come closer, please, sir. Please, come closer.
Don't get near me. I'm sick. God. You're God, aren't you? What's really wrong with what I'm doing? I'm old, I can try new things. It's not like I'm out giving speeches or anything. Some people like a little adventure. Oh, have some pity, Christ. I'm 65, I still misbutton my shirts. Maybe I should have tried book clubs or something. Why couldn't you planted that in my brain instead of some ludicrous scheme? Look, it was just my first cell. What am I doing? Just get it over. Let's just get it over with. 1 minute downstairs compared to a million years can't seem all that different.
Please, this is a miraculous achievement. Sir, it is my honor and great pleasure on behalf of the Spanish government, science the world over, to inform you that you are the world's first successful transplant through time. Sir, you are our guest of honor. Tonight there will be a great celebration, a party, before the entire Spanish Empire, practically the entire world. You are history's most prized artist. Are you a red or a white wine person?
Red.
Miguel, change all the white wines to red. Yes, do it immediately. We've got you new pants. It's an unfortunate effect of the time travel. You know, it's funny. Your accent is nothing as we imagine past societies to sound like.
Sorry to disappoint.
You are quite a celebrity in the future.
Me?
It's one of our prized artifacts.
Listen, I've...
It's inspired so many. It's spread the Spanish Empire across the world. Can I call you Pablo?
Certainly. The world.
How long did this take you?
About an hour to get it right. What do you mean, the world?
I gaze into it and I immediately remember the first time I made love. It swells and rises through my body.
This is punishment. If you don't find out, God certainly will. He'll say, this is obvious. Look at that upward stroke. I feel so stupid. This has to be a joke. You can see it. That upward stroke. He never made that stroke. I undersold. I'm sorry. I know. I'm such a self-absorbed bore. I'm so pathetic I have to sneak into gallery exhibits. The waiters all say with their judging eyes, would you like red wine or white? What they really mean is fuck off. I try to impress with my one powder blue suit. My luck, somebody will point out the loose threads. I'm no artist. I'm an imitator. I realize I'm a fucking bum. A guy can try new things, can't he? Please, I'll try book clubs. Anything. Just brainwash me. I'm fine with that.
Pablo.
Hirsch.
Pablo, I want you to tell me the truth. Did you draw this?
Yes. Wonderfully.
You drew this?
Yes.
Please.
Yes.
And you're not Pablo Picasso.
Maybe I ought to get back. There's nobody at home. Who's gonna change the channel? And what about that book club? It won't start itself.
Gail, forget about the wine. There's a problem with the system. We cannot yet send you back. There's a room across the hallway. We'll get you new pants.
Lousy luck. Couldn't I have just done it, Eve Klein? Who cares about Eve Klein?
Please. Miguel is waiting for you in the hall. Tonight you are Picasso. Enjoy it for tonight.